felt was a kid going nowhere, a kid that was scared. And most kids will accept that and look for help. But the best thing that happened to me, no one helped me. No one felt sorry for me. As humans, we want to find out how to be someone else.
I've been looking at the news lately, and in 2018, life was said, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Only time will tell. We're living in difficult times.
We don't pants and skills that.
Only time will tell. We're living in a world that's blind. Only time will tell.
To the youth, trapping was old, here's the new, hate in the air, so the love was overdue, your child will do better if you interacting what they do, when the last time we check, what they learning in the school,
at the top of your child, look what they turning into, it's up to the parents, prevent them from the funeral,
I'm not gonna sit here, let society hang them by a rope,
hey.
Let's prevent them from jail, being taught by other folk, they talk that crime, sales, that's all the children know, it's time to build them up, so telling them they terrible, all mistakes in youth is an antidote. You either working on the goal or you working till you broke.
We living in difficult times.
We don't pants and skills that.
We living in a world.
Only time
blind.
Will tell.
We leave it so many.
Only time will tell.
Inside. So literally turn yourself inside out. Read the book that's like we're writing a book every day of our lives, but we never read that book. You have to look inside.